Joshua fought battles long before when Moses was in charge.
He saw the oceans parted and water flow from a stone so large.
But now his leader's gone, and it's his turn to stand. For God commanded Joshua to conquer the promised land.
The fear that Joshua felt brought him to his knees. God said, "Arise, go forth, just put your trust in me. Be thou
strong and be courageous.
Strong.